What's up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and we are back with another Crash Bandicoot Warp playthrough. In our last video, we managed to defeat Cortex, supposedly, and now we're gonna go back to all the levels and collect all the relics and the gems. So let's get started. And I've actually tried to do this. I had to record this. This is the second time I've had to record this because I was having some computer issues. So yeah, we're gonna have to do this all again. But no big deal. The issue has been resolved. So yeah, all right. So under pressure, this level can be. What you want to do is just keep on spinning. Yeah, there is something you need to know is that, I don't know if this has ever happened to someone else, but you have to beat Cortex. You can't just go through all the levels and get all gold first. What happens is that if you go for all the gold relics, and the game will soft lock you out of the second Cortex boss. This happened to me once, and I was mad that happened to me. Alright. So my advice is have at least one sapphire relic with you. As you can see, I have a sapphire relic. So that bug doesn't happen again to me. I don't know what causes that to happen, but my guess is that if you get all gold relics. Because if you get all gold relics, you get an extra gem, and fireworks happen. So my guess is that since you didn't defeat Cortex the second time, and you got all the gold relics, it's loading two different scenarios at the same time, and the game gets confused. All right, Orient Express. This one will be. Here we go. Do this. Gold relic. this video might be a quick one, but So yeah, this video, it could be a quick one. Or, you know what? I think what I'll do is, I'll go through all the warp rooms and try to clear, get all the stuff I need. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. And when I think I'm at a good stopping point, I'll cut the tree. Alright. Boneyard. And also with that gold relic bug, it locks out of the future tent level. Alright. Get the other diamond for this level. Thank you. And also, if you, as you collect the relics, you also unlock the secret levels, which are the, well, they're down below the warp. All right. All right, let's do this. As far as platinuming them, I don't think I could do it because I don't think I would have the patience for it. But I have in the original, I have platted the game. Oh, actually, I got something I'll try. Imagine a dinosaur can just do the work for you. I don't know why I did that. What's the matter, Dino? Can't keep up? Here we go, snap. Hold on. All right. Make it wave. I'm sorry if I'm just being quiet. It's just I'm trying to.
I'm really focused on getting this.
All right.
My mask for that. Back to this level. Well, I'm gonna have to come back to this level.
I think is I missed some of the boxes. But let me tell you, some of these gold relics can be tight. Are tight.
To platinum all the levels? That's just that's a chore.
Alright, what's the time?
Ah, I was a few seconds away. Alright. Oh, the secret platform is available. So the secret room is that you have to have 5 relics. Enough relics to enter these. Ski free. It's a fun level.
So we're gonna have to do this.
Alright, so let's do this. Of a jerk would it be with the boxes moved? If the boxes were moving, that would be the definition of that's not fair. I deserve that. But yeah, some... Yeah. Of course, they do have the moving blocks in the, in, Crash. It's more about time. But they're just TNT. Like, they're homing in on you. Think that there is something, there's supposed to be something over there. Alright. Thank you. put the bombs there? Who put the bombs there? Almost hit the bomb. There we go. Yeah, that's... Yeah, the acceleration is a little too...
Got the box. Jim. And now we gotta go for the relic. If I could gold this, this would be awesome.
Alright, let's do this. Where's the clock at? Did I go past it? Oh, there it is. Dang it! Why'd the bomb have to move over there?
Okay.
Alright. I mean, you could go for that stop the clock for 3 seconds, but... Amazing that you can use the invincibility frames to avoid getting a kill.
I don't know. How close was I to getting that?
Thirty-8 seconds, huh? All right. All right. All right. Keep going. Gee whiz. Alright.
There's some nice little shortcuts you can do on the kingdom levels.
And let's go. Missed a mask. gold! I like how the nitros are like frozen in place. Right there.
That close-up view of the nitro crates.
Hang 'em high.
Hang 'em high. All right, let's do this.
Why they don't put the good thing? They don't put the stopwatch up here. I don't know if I'll get gold on this, but... Dang it. I don't think that was probably gonna be a bad run anyway.
God.